Cubs through Carlos Cech. Jonathan Marchessault back to Shea Theodore. Connor scores!
It's all part of the design play out high. And then the Bruins get lost in coverage.
Frederick. Through Hall. Coyle. Taylor Hall. Turns to the forehand. Frederick saved by Thompson. And Foligno. Zacha. Swayman stops the puck for McAvoy. Pasternak finds it and gives it away. Marchessault scores on the rebound.
Weak side defenseman, one of the staples of how the Bruins like to break the puck out. But Marchessault is right in the passing lane. It's tape to tape.
Bergeron, great hustle. DeBrusk swoops in, leaves it at the short post. Bergeron to the attacking line. Pasternak. Fires for Krejci. Saved by Thompson. Carlson back to Theodore. McNabb closes. Stick handles inside. The backhand deflects high. Lands in the crease. And Swayman finds it. Stalemate off the opening draw to the second period. Connor Clifton through traffic. Clifton D to D. Forbert has to go back to pick it up. His pass offline. Here comes Vegas. Stone to Connor. He scores! Paul Connor has two goals.
Opens up a short little pass down the middle. Stone, nice little short pass there on that little two-on-one.
Backhands to Captain Mark Stone. Flies a pass. Cotter feeds the middle, and Stone cracks a shot on Swayman. Receiving a beautiful saucer pass from Lindholm. Haig knocked down by Coyle. McAvoy, Coyle, fends off Kessel's check. Frederick tries the wraparound on the backhand, and Thompson blocks the post. Alec Martinez sends in Smith, and Swayman makes a good save. Amadio tries to reach through Hall's skates. Hall shields the puck. Gets it back to Carlo Grzelcyk. The wrist shot. Two blocks and hacks. And it's still loose. And Vegas clears. Carlo to Bergeron to DeBrusk. Good check by Kessel. First time I've ever said that. Marchand scores! The Bruins, patient and conscientious.
In the offensive zone, putting more pressure on Vegas to defend. They felt like it was going to come if they just kept pushing. And this is classic Bruins hockey this year. Five guys involved. Starts in the neutral zone, you gain entry. You use the width of the rink. There's a defenseman activating. You attack the net. Great pass from Bergeron after he took the pass from Carlo. Tape to tape. When a goaltender's got to go from post to post, the chances of scoring are pretty good.
Pasternak checks Theodore. Lindholm can't manage the bouncing puck. Here comes Stone. A save by Swayman. Carlo to Zacha. Miromanov takes the gift. Kolesar moves middle. Swayman makes a save and covers the puck.
You know, a couple of them were good stops by Swayman that they've needed. But the quantity certainly hasn't been there.
Half a minute to go in the second. Pasternak pivots and scores! It's 3-2!
A wraparound The first guy right there is Bergeron. I'm not sure if he tried to play that puck or if he let it go. Was there some communication at ice level? But focus on Pastrnak. He's able to handle that wraparound on his backhand, spin with possession, get into a shooting area with that.
The best points percentage in the league against the best in the West. We've got a good third period underway. Pastrnak hits Bergeron's stick. 5-on-4 now. Hall turns and scores! Taylor Hall ties it! The Bruins have come from 3 goals down to even the score in the third!
You scored in that earlier looks that you did create with the man advantage, but you'll definitely take this, and it's Taylor Hall with his own rebound. Gotta love that. When you go to the low play, you kind of had a man-on-man when Pastrnak pulled up. He thought he was going to get help from a forward to let Pastrnak some options.
Taylor Hall on the go to Blask. A save by Thompson. Bergeron, Marchand, and Lindholm against Chandler Stephenson, Mark Stone, and Shea Theodore, who has the puck. Chandler Stephenson, great back-checking effort by Hall. Pastrnak to McAvoy, and a save by Logan Thompson. Lindholm, Hall, Lindholm, off the post. Grizzlick to Pastrnak. 10 seconds to go. Pastrnak turns and fires. McNabb blocks that. And the Bruins will have their first shootout of the season. Jake DeBrusk playing the best hockey of his life. Oh, off the post. That left a dent. Bruce Cassidy plays the hot hand. Paul Cotter, he had 2 goals. Oh, he missed. David Pastrnak scored his 17th goal during regulation. Oh, Thompson. Jonathan Marchessault takes it wide right. And the stick saved by Swayman. Inning at a time, fourth round, Taylor Hall, Thompson, unbelievable. Shea Theodore has a chance to win it. And Swayman makes a glove save. Charlie Coyle.
And when he didn't get it, it looked like there was a lot of net there for Charlie Coyle right there.
Riley Smith. Zigzag and wins it for Vegas. The Bruins are on the wrong side of the score for the first time in 15 home games.
Having a terrific year, 12 goals coming into the season. He's scoring shorthanded, he's scoring on power play. And he's going to get the game decider right here with that quick release, 5-hole.